come here and see why it's not running. Well, most likely that's probably the reason. So we're going to put some nitrogen on there and see if we can figure out what it is. This dryer's not looking too healthy either. So we're going to find out if what it is. Well, let's see. Hear nothing in there. Something's dropping. Dropping real fast though.
holding out. And I'm going to put the Ampion P500 on here so we can actually go up higher in PSI than what this one does. Plus, this one's more accurate. So we're going to put this one here. Probably put like 250 pounds of pressure on it. Let it sit over the weekend. Be sure there's no other leaks, because the way these lines get, for what we have found in the past, people have done. There's no telling. How weak these lines are. So we're going to be sure that it can hold up to the system pressure before we actually charge it back. Thank you.